Scooter Coop. Here I am in Brighton on the beach, and it's an amazing morning. Have a look at that. Almost to the Isle of Wight from here. Not quite true, but you either choose this weekend or the Isle of Wight National Scooter Rally. Either way, enjoy it. Don't listen to what the weatherman tells you. It ain't gonna rain. Let's crack on. So this is the famous corner where a famous dalliance once took place.
I've obviously been here before.
Oh yeah! make you diamonds bright. There'll be days that will excite and make you dream of me at night.
Aaron.
My name's Julie.
And we're from South Coast Customs, and we represent the Who this weekend with the Who scooter, the GS. We resurrected from Roger's shed in and his brewery. Been standing sitting there for 30 years.
30 years?
30 years, rotting away. It was actually going to be one of the original ones from the Quadrophenia, the film, but As it was white, it glared back at the camera, so they had to obviously go and find one. We ended up Sting's one, which was actually a rally. But then, yeah, we've done it, redone it. It was used on the 96 Quadrophenia tour, which Billy Idol rode on to stage. So we've been on tour.
Do you own it now?
No, still owned by the Who. We just get to go around with it. We're back at Sandringham on Monday.
Excellent. You part of a scooter club yourselves?
Yeah, I'm South Coast Mods.
South Coast Mods. So you've got a big say in what goes on this weekend?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. It's been really good so far. Hopefully the weather's going to hold out a bit better.
Well, it's amazing at the moment, but I'm looking over there. Yeah, I'm trying not to look over there, actually. So.
Yeah, we are forecast a little bit of rain, but it won't stop everyone coming out.
Nah, generally it's a good turnout down here.
Yeah, fantastic, yeah. Tomorrow's the day when everyone gets dressed up. Yeah, that's really good.
Hope you have a cracking weekend. Thank you.
Sir. Thanks
Thank
a lot.
You.
Morning, sir. What's your name?
Morning, Mike Hughes.
Where are you from, sir?
Mount Mowbray, Leicestershire.
Are you down for the weekend?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
First time Brighton, is it? Or?
No, my first time was last year.
Oh, okay. So, better weather last year.
Oh, definitely. A bit hot. But I wanted to wear the suit last year because it was too hot.
Cake and eat it. Are you a member of a scooter club?
I am, the Mount Mowbray Scooter Club and the Armed Forces Scooter Club.
And the Armed Forces?
Yeah.
Is there many in the Mount Mowbray Scooter Club?
Yeah, there's a good... Good love, there's now about 30 of us, 35 of us. So we go out to the rallies.
It's quite big in Leicestershire, to be fair.
Definitely, we've got the Leicestershire Alliance, and then we've got the East Midlands Scooter Alliance as well. So yeah, we go out most Wednesday nights, and then meet up at the weekends. It's great.
Is there any particular bands you're looking forward to seeing this weekend?
Me, the Small Fakers are here, aren't they? So I want my, if I can try and get in there, I will. So.
Right, just get your partner to come to the shop because your boats look magnificent.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I'm going to walk away. You look magnificent. Hope you have a cracking weekend.
Thank you very much.
Good morning, sir. What's your name?
My name is Matthias.
Matthias?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Schaumburg. That's in Germany between Hanover and Minden.
And you come all this way on a scooter?
Every single mile, sir.
How long's that taken you? Including the ferry.
Including the ferry.
Yeah.
Okay. I started Friday, 7 o'clock in the morning, continental time. Arrived the ferry with a break of 2 hours because I had to recharge my telephone to have a navigation. And arrived the ferry boat at 8 o'clock.
That's not bad.
No, that's not bad. The ride was probably 10 hours.
Is this your first time in the UK at Brighton?
First time in Brighton, not the first time in the UK.
And you have the weekend now, I take it that you're here?
The weekend here, weekend holiday, and I have to leave unfortunately on Monday.
Back to work on Monday?
No, back to ferry. And then Tuesday to travel home, and then Wednesday back on duty.
You've got much of a scooter scene in Germany? Is there much of a scooter scene?
Yeah, there is. Actually, there is. Yeah.
Do they have many events like this? As big as this?
No. I don't think so.
Obviously, the weather's just turned here now. I mean, we started off with beautiful sunshine, and now we've just had the heaviest shower since Noah.
That is England.
That is true, sir.
That is England, but the sun will come again, and tomorrow I saw it will be a beautiful day.
There's always tomorrow.
Always tomorrow.
Maybe tomorrow, as somebody famous once says. Have a good weekend, sir.
Thank you. Just
face is supposed to do. I wear a suit jacket with side bands 5 inches long.
5 inches long.
I have two tone rogues all the rest, yeah, you know this is wrong.
Know this is wrong.
But the main thing is, unless you're a fool, ah, you know you gotta know, yeah, you know, yeah, you gotta be cool. Salt can plainly see.
Plainly see.
So the action lies with all of you guys. It's how you look in the other, yeah, the other cat's eyes. But don't you see? But don't you see? But don't you see now?
My name is Cheeto Kahayan.
Where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Wow. Is this your first time in Brighton?
No. The last time we were here was 2019.
I guess the weather was a bit better than it is today.
Regardless of the weather, we're here for the scene. We're partying inside and outside.
I'm just going to stay there. I'm just going to run up down because you absolutely look stunning. Apart from the beers, of course. So, I presume there's a mod scene over in Los Angeles?
Yes, there is. You know, we've got a small crew there, you know, we have a good 150 bikes and a rally, so 150 scooters. And so, you know, we have a core group that we keep on riding around and listening to Motown sounds and dancing all night.
Do you have different states with other scooter clubs?
You know, we do have different groups, you know, they come in and out, but they're all core dancers and groovers inside the dance floor.
So it's, the scene is still going on over there?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
There's how long have you been yourself in the scene?
I've been in it since the 80s.
Really?
Yeah.
So you're a mod?
Oh yeah, yeah, and you know, I still have a Lambretta and a Vespa, and you know, we ride them around in usually the sunny weather, but you all are a lot braver than we are. But
a lot than you are.
No, it's all good though.
Fantastic. So what sort of music would be listening to? You're still listening to the 80s mod, or you're listening to the newer type mod generation music?
You know, I spin records through SoCal Soul Patrol.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You're a DJ.
Yes, I am. So we spin records, and my set is all Motown soul.
Excellent. Your favorite track?
Hey man, they're all favorites, right? I'm not gonna plug anyone.
That's a good answer. Hope you have a great weekend.
Well, thank you very much.
Good afternoon, sir. What's your name?
I'm Rick Uribe.
Where are you from, sir?
I'm from Texas.
It's a long way. You're here for the week?
I'm here for the weekend. Got here Thursday and I leave Monday.
So, tell me about yourself. How long have you been into the mod scene?
I've been at it since I was about 18. I'm 59 now. Just trying to keep the faith.
How did you first come into it?
In Southern California, very many of us came to it through a punk gateway. We were the earliest punks, and of course in high school there were the jocks and the urban cowboys, and we took quite a bit of shit for that. But after too long, that same group that was
giving us shit,
they came into the punk scene. So those of us that were original punks quickly abandoned and found a home in mod. And probably it was through the movie Quadrophenia and Dance Craze. And, you know, we threw away our ratty-tatty gear and started dressing better and found out that it was easier to meet girls and go home with their parents and meet their parents. We seemed less risky. We were still doing the naughty-naughty.
Of course, sir.
Of course.
So back in those days, it was the scooter scene in America as such,
yeah,
that wasn't obviously as big as the UK.
No.
So what's it like today? Is it still affluent? Is it still going on? Is there many scooters about?
So back in 82, 81, 80, you know, right on, the scooters were more mod. We did embrace the mirrors and the lights and the antennas and all of those things. Now the scooters are considerably less mod. You're rarely going to find a bike like that. Scooters have been taken over by scooterists. So,
yeah. To be fair,
I shrug my shoulders at that idea.
I think the reason behind that is as we got older, we're all heavier. So
yeah,
we have to shed some lights and mirrors off.
We're not all heavier.
So what sort of music are you listening to over there?
Well, it's the same as here.
Still, yeah, listening to the old sounds,
Northern
soul.
50s R&B, 60s soul, 70s funk, 80s punk.
There's no sign of it stopping.
There's no sign of it stopping with me. I don't know if it's stopped elsewhere.
And what about the youth over there?
Is there any youth coming into it?
No, definitely not. It's just carried by the likes of yourself.
I like to say that it is a youth-oriented subculture more than a youth subculture. And that it's a subculture that grows old well.
I will.
We look good.
You still look good, sir. Very
yeah,
good.
You look great.
Thank you.
Mean,
it's all the baby lotion. I hope you have a great weekend, sir. Thank you for your time.
Desert sand, meet all kinds of women from Algiers she says she's my baby. I said that I need you, baby. She don't waste no time saying maybe. Always ready, willing, and able.
Take a detour. I got a long road to hoe. song performed by this gentleman, first of all, to my right here. You'll see what I mean.
Time is gone, time is gone. I said now, the moment of truth has finally come. When I'ma show you some of that cool dirt. Now give me a little bit of drum by himself then. Now give me a little bit of bass with those 88s. Ah, you're cooking, baby. See me walking down the street, they think twice and then they speed.
that's it then. Thank you very much, Brighton. What an amazing weekend that was. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Ride safe, and I'll see you soon.